I am Mohammad Khalid Sheikh from Shahid Benz Reporter University, Shahid Benzabad, Mashara Press Campus. Today my topic is robotics. These are my agendas that I am describing today. What is robotics? Application areas of robotics, characteristics of robotics, application of robotics, agents and types of robotics, and last my references. So let's discuss what is robotics. Robotics is a field of artificial intelligence. And artificial intelligence is a combination of two words. It means first with artificial and signal intelligence. Artificial means not natural. It means a human can produce any object that cannot be natural. And intelligence means to ability, think, understand and learn. The complete meaning is that the artificial intelligence is not a natural, but in an ability to think, understand and learn. So you may focus on this point, not natural ability and understand the learn. It means for the artificial intelligence, we can provide the ability to think, learn and understand to the robot. It means artificial intelligence is the key of sense, to provide a sense in the robots. Next please. Application areas of robots. These are the most famous areas in the current time. The robotics is play as another main role. First one is space environment, second one is dangerous environment, and third one is that medical environment, fourth one is underwater environment, and last industrial environment. So these environments are mostly focused on the robotics, and they are used in our industry robotics because they work rapidly and take the advantage of the technology and grow their high level in the market through the use of robotics. Next please. Characteristics of robotics. First one is the back please. First one is the reasoning. It means the ability to solve the problem through the logical detection. It means there is a question how the robotics solve their problems. It means logical detection is that through the flowcharts, algorithms, flowcharts and patterns, they solve their problems according to their each situation. Next please. First one is that other is planning. We know that ability, planning is most important in our to achieve our goal. So like you see, ability means set, achieve goals and follow sequence of action. It means a robot that perform an action, it means first he do the planning, what he do, and he get achieve their goal. It means you can see on the picture, the here is a box of alphabetic A, B, C. It means, so how it's make a decision and make a planning. So first it's make a planning and how may I do my work. So on the behalf of planning, he done their work easily and provide and done their action easily. Next please. The communication. What is communication? I can't describe this topic, the ability to understand written and spoken language. How machine can understand the written and spoken language. In the current time, artificial provides the intelligence to the machine that understand the natural language. It means that can understand the human language. Right, suppose in the current time, in our Android cell phone, have a technology. Please open a gallery. It means a machine can understand the natural language and open a gallery. In the current time, Google is also used the artificial intelligence, the communication. It means Google search, Google voice search. Through the Google voice search, we can give any commands to the Google. Like suppose I say, please play the song. It means Google can search and first recognize and understand what the user wants to mean, and he play the open the song list. Next one is perception. How robots perceive, how they assume, what are the objects. Just focus on these circles. How robots is assumed. Let's suppose a robot is driving a car and how it's understand. So the sense, it means first it's observed, what are the object, what are the attribute, what is the behavior. If may I take action, what is other reaction in our whole world. It means it's focused on first system. It means their perception have an ability to think what are the objects, what are the attributes. If I do my action, it may be effect on a word or not. So this is all that about the according to artificial intelligence. Next please. Application of robotics. One is gaming and second is natural language processing. Here is an example of natural language processing. How they process natural language. Let's suppose I am going to China and I cannot understand the Chinese language, but I have a robot. So it easily translates the Chinese language, natural Chinese language to the any other language. It may be Hindi, Urdu or English. It depends upon the language. Next please. Expert system. Expert system look at user interface. Let's suppose I have a cell phone and their fingerprints is the user interface. If I touch my finger and this scanner, so it's open the mobile. It means expert system have a user interface. Next one is speech recognition. There is another application of robotics. They recognize the speech. It may be a male or female and other entity of the world. So it is easily recognized what is this object. Next please. Handwriting recognition. This is a big achievement of artificial intelligence. In the current time, they recognize the handwriting. Next, pedestrian picture, get it easy. It is written in handwriting, but it is converted in digital language. So it is all done about the artificial intelligence, through the artificial intelligence. Next, please. Intelligent robots. We know that in our current time, in our world, our robot is Vietnam. Vietnam was Sophia. It is a product of Hong Kong country. And it is activated on 26th February 2016. And it have a lot of stands. They say it have a green license of this Hong Kong. And it may be a driving license of Hong Kong. It means it is an expert system of robotics.
Just conclude in a few sentences. What is the conclusion? Just such as the conclusion.
So, conclusion is that robotics in our current time, robotics have a main role in our society, because our world changed to old world to digital world. It means we have a need to learn digital objects and digital robots in our world, because they work error-free and we, and as compared to the men, he done their work and 100% pure correctly and easily.
Okay, thank you. Is there any question?
Stephen Hawking ने कहा था कि एक दिन कोई ऐसा AI बना लेगा जो कि खुद को इम्प्रूव करता जाएगा और वो ह्यूमंस को रिप्लेस कर देगा, तो आप इसके सपोर्ट में जाएंगे या फिर आप इसके अगेंस्ट जाएंगे?
लेकिन इसके एक डिसएडवांटेज भी है, जहाँ पे हमारी जो टेक्नोलॉजी बूस्टअप हो रही है वहाँ पे एक ह्यूमन बींग को डिसएडवांटेज भी, क्योंकि एज कम्पेयर टू द ह्यूमन बींग्स को जॉब लेस मिलेंगी हमारे मुल्क में, मतलब अगर हम रोबोटिक्स यूज कर रहे हैं, मतलब वो काम तो सही कर रहे हैं, लेकिन यहाँ पे डिसएडवांटेज हमारे ह्यूमन बींग्स को ये है कि उनको जॉब लेस मिल पाएंगी, मतलब ये इसमें मैं इस बात पे
मीन्स के ये होनी चाहिए कि नहीं, क्योंकि उन्होंने कहा था कि ह्यूमंस को ही रिप्लेस कर देंगे।
रोबोट्स किसने बनाए?
ह्यूमन नहीं
तो मतलब पहले वो उसको खुद ही टेक्नोलॉजी बेस्ट कर रहे हैं, और किसके लिए? अपनी इजी के लिए, अपने अंडरस्टैंडिंग के लिए, मीन्स काम हमारा इजी हो, इजी तरीके से हो और प्योर और इजीली करेक्ट हो।
अच्छा, मेरा एक सवाल है कि इसमें तो ये बताएं कि जो रोबोट है वो ह्यूमन इमोशन को सेंस कर सकता है या नहीं? ह्यूमन इमोशन, फॉर एग्जांपल मैं अच्छे मूड में हूँ या खुश मूड में हूँ तो वो मेरे साथ इस तरह की बातें करें, या अगर मैं सैड मूड में हूँ तो मुझे इस तरह से बिहेव करें?
इज इट पॉसिबल? यस सर, इट इज पॉसिबल थ्रू द सेंस। सर, आई एम गिवन एग्जांपल एक्सपर्ट सिस्टम इन द करंट टाइम सोफिया। सर, इट हैव अ डिफरेंट सेंस। दे रिकॉग्नाइज फर्स्ट व्हाट इज द बिहेवियर ऑफ एनवायरमेंट एंड व्हाट आई एम डू फॉर द एनवायरमेंट। सर, इट इज मेक पॉसिबल इन द करंट टाइम थ्रू द आर्टिफिशियल इंटेलिजेंस।
यस, इज इट राइट? इट इज राइट, बट हाउ? मैं आपको सवाल करने जा रहा
हूँ। रिकॉग्नाइजेशन, बेसिक रिकॉग्नाइजेशन, दैट्स ग्रेट।
मेरा क्वेश्चन है कि आपका जो ये टॉपिक है रोबोटिक्स, ये AI से रिलेटेड है, आर्टिफिशियल इंटेलिजेंस से, तो जैसे कि हम इंसान की जैसे फितरत है कि हम जैसे जानवर हैं, उनकी जो इंटेलिजेंस है वो हमसे कम है, हम उनको अपने फायदे के लिए इस्तेमाल करते हैं, उनको मतलब वो जो भी उनको जितना नुकसान हो उसको हम नजरअंदाज कर देते हैं।
नुकसान मतलब किस हिसाब से?
जैसे कि मतलब वो कोई हो गया, जैसे पैर पौधे होते हैं हम उनको काट देते हैं, जैसे कोई जानवर हो गया हम उसको जबर कर देते हैं, उसको डिस्ट्रॉय कर देते हैं। तो मेरा क्वेश्चन ये है कि जैसे ये आर्टिफिशियल इंटेलिजेंस के थ्रू ये रोबोट्स हैं वो हमसे ज्यादा इंटेलिजेंट होंगे, ऑब्वियसली वो हमसे ज्यादा इंटेलिजेंट होंगे, तो कोई ऐसा दिन भी आ सकता है कि वो हमें इस्तेमाल करना शुरू हो जाए या फिर हमें डिस्ट्रॉय करने के हो जाए
तो अपने मतलब एक नेटवर्क तो पड़ी होगी जहाँ तक हम बताते हैं सिक्योर करना, मतलब कि सबसे पहले हम सिक्योर करते हैं विदाउट इंस्ट्रक्शन रोबोट कोई काम नहीं करता, मतलब अगर हमारी सिक्योरिटी अच्छी होगी तो मतलब वो ऐसा कदम उठाएगी नहीं।
From the audience, so you are which year student? Third year in IT or CS?
IT.
Okay, so presentation was very good. But do you know any robot which is any name of the robot which is used for many car manufacturing companies? They use some kind of robots.
Sir.
Because your presentation is all about some introduction of this technology.
Sir, in the next slide, I have sir, types of robot in the fields. Sir, in the next slide, I have types.
Okay. So, okay. Your presentation is good.